due to complaints about No Man's Sky being graphically lame, especially when compared to the PC. Sony has announced an upgrade available for No Man's Sky. To upgrade, you must take your existing PlayStation 4 to GameStop and get a newer PlayStation Neo. With this console upgrade, you can finally play the definitive version of No Man's Sky and brag at the PC Master Race about how the PlayStation is the best station. Sure, the PlayStation won't have GoldenEye Source 5.0, which was released today for free on the PC station, but you will be able to play No Man's Sky the way it was meant to be. Sony will announce this upgrade on September 7th. Don't miss it because it's a timed exclusive. Oh wait, I was talking about Bloodborne. I have definitive proof that Bloodborne and Spider-Man will be timed exclusives, which will make them Sony Legionettes mad. Anyway, be sure to like and only like this vid. Rate, subscribe, and share. Bye now.